Hello, I'm Sage and I'll be playing Hitman 3 or Hitman World of Assassination. I have an illicit target, the Procurers, year 3. I normally would be playing this on Sunday, but I'll be in Austin for RTX, so I'm gonna have to do it now so I don't miss it, seeing it'll run out on Monday, which I'll be on my way back to Albuquerque. So, yeah. I'll beat the final tier of the freelancer, and I'll probably set up for the next level. But I'm not gonna be playing all night, as I'm gonna have to get up around 5 in the morning just to start driving to Texas. So, yeah. Let's knock out the elusive target and just have a casual freelance. Let's get started.
Good morning, 47. Your targets are Jack Rowe, aka Jakob Rowe, the charismatic celebrity chef specializing in new Nordic cuisine, and his partner in crime, Robert Burke, a well-established embalmer. The unlikely duo have been secretly working together in a diabolical scheme that could only come from a gothic novel. They have set up a rather bizarre business where, let's just say, nothing is off the menu. However, our client, a celebrity who wants to remain anonymous, has somehow come across the shocking truth of Mr. Rowe's secret ingredient and managed to connect the two together. Embarrassed and disgusted, they have not been able to go to the authorities, as this would most likely lead to further scandal. So, they have turned to us. It's time to put an end to this ghoulish madness. Good luck, 47.
Let's see. Do that. Not gonna need that. Get that. Okay.
Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47.
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but
these men
she just
are truly
me.
Diabolical.
We had a really good talk about it.
What did I tell you? She's a sensible woman. And that stuff from your ex is like manipulation 101.
I know. Are you
working at security detail at a staged funeral event tomorrow? That'll be a first for me.
I hope I can keep a straight face.
It's not funny at all. Something bad must have happened for Madame Carlyle to pull a stunt like this. She's a great woman. Tough, strong, intelligent. system and you can relay Maya.
Sure, but you must admit it will be awkward. Her family has to pretend she's really dead, and all the attendees will think she is. And from the looks of it, I doubt that the Undertaker is temper under control. He didn't know it was all fake, and now he's having a meltdown.
The Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's door.
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one.
Huh?
Go and check it out. Come on, go.
Huh? You all right?
Take that as well. Let's see, I'll take care of the chef first, because I know he'll. Is that him?
That is Jack Rowe.
It is him.
AKA Jakob Rowe, celebrity chef who has cashed in on the Nordic cuisine bandwagon and has succeeded. His recipes might be bold, but he is a charlatan, if there ever was one. Target down. It's not over yet, 47. One more to go.
Okay, that was easy.
That is Robert Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance.
Take it easy, man.
Okay, so I could have just poisoned that.
Hello, this is Robert Burke. How may I... Oh, it's you. Well, the deceased is not ready yet. And I think you should show some more respect. The Carlyle family. They hired me to make the body look his best. Not such an easy job, believe me. So we will have to take the time it takes. Well, take it up with the family. I'm sure they love to listen to some prima donna undertaker whining about his time. You disgust me. I'll call you when I'm done.
Oh, I need my cigarettes.
What was that noise?
Oh, what is going on here? So annoying.
I need to find some cigarettes now.
Target's eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.
He had a syringe. Actually, this would be just a little faster. Okay, we got 6 targets, suspects, pistol, and guards. Okay. We got a safe and a carrier.
Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the syndicate leader. I've provided you with new intel.
Can do that one.
Safe journey, 47.
Shoot. No.
Okay.
figures.
We need to put it down before it starts infesting us.
Well, hopefully they don't get spooked. Oh no, they are. Fuck.
47, your target is onto you and is trying to get away.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm still compromised. That's a shame, I've only missed one shot out of all that.
This will make anyone think twice before turning.
I got lucky. She ran right into me. I was being a little gutsy with that third sniper shot. Order, sure, I guess. Not wrong. Okay, three targets. One save, one carrier. Eliminate guards again. High target bodies. Poison a guard. Okay.
Bon voyage, 47. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Nothing at my position.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Is that command? Oh. Okay, continuing search.
I strongly suggest you leave the vicinity.
There's something you need to take a look at, please.
I need you. You want to stay alive.
Come in, command. Got it. I'm shutting down this.
Stunning.
Oh, wow.
I lost the body. I couldn't tell which is which. I don't know why I shot him. I should have just waited. Okay.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Man, I probably would have 100% at this if I didn't take the shot on. I was kind of hoping, you know, no one else would show up to the body, but I was wrong. Okay, so we got an epic pistol. Legendary shotgun. I think I already have one of those, though. I'm gonna skip that.
Come back if you need more.
Take care of that one and I'll end my stream. I'll try that. Can't hurt to try. Sniping rifle, headshots, eliminated guards.
Safe journey, 47.
I'd love to Imperial transmission benchmark test. I did. There are still a few kinks to work on. What are you doing? You can't just go around dragging a body like that.
Help me! Help me! For fuck's sake! Help me!
Have some self shit!
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
I'm sorry. I
Access granted.
My neck is really tense. I've been on drone duty. Heavy buggers when they're not doing the flying themselves.
Oh, tell me about it.
The air is drugged in there?
Yep. The miracle fumes are plugged into the air con. Utility room.
That shit ain't
oh, man.
It's one small.
I could do with some relaxing fumes.
So stingy.
I think we can one here? Reroot them?
Nah, only adjust the dose.
Fine.
We should turn it off so they can see what we have to
so
put up with.
Yeah, so you can forget your wallet. Kill everybody so we can have the room to ourselves. Something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Something weird.
I heard they really fucked up some Berlin job. A big op. Bet that doesn't help on the work environment. Everybody's debriefing, on breaks. I heard one of the panelists working on something now. Thought that'd be IP visiting.
Zero protocol security.
Is that?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Oh, it's full.
Access granted.
Actually, I'll go that way.
Come in. Reporting a possible crime scene. I've got a person on the ground. Possible crime scene.
Feels like I'm in here all the time.
Me too. It's after Berlin. I've had to.
Security protocol overruled.
Over here.
Something really bad is happening. Sounds like there's a brawl.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Melon Man. Mwahaha, I'm the Melon Lord. Okay, I got the two harder ones out of the way. Okay, it's been 3 hours, and it's 11 p.m., so I have to get up early to start driving to Austin, so I'm going to end my stream early, but I wanted to at least get the illicit target out of the way so I didn't miss it. So yeah, no stream on Sunday, as I'll be in Austin. No stream on Monday, as I'll be back way too late. It'll be like 9 o'clock by the time I get home. Probably 8. Depends on when I leave. Either way, it'll be too late for a Monday stream. I mean, depends. If Shade is up for it and I'm up for it, then we'll have a Monday Minecraft stream. But if not, it probably won't be any time that week, as I do have work Tuesday, Wednesday. Possibly Thursday, so we'll see. But thanks for watching, and may the force be with you.